Breaking news this morning, inspectors will likely need to help review the structural integrity of an East Columbus grocery store. Police say the building's structure is not sound after someone drove into it on Livingston Avenue at Nelson Road. Now, when police got this call, they rushed to the scene. When they arrived, there was nobody there except for the damage left behind. Now, at this point, police are still looking for the driver.